The place looks amazing. This is my first time waxing. I'm a bit nervous, but I think we got this. But anyways, I'm waiting because we have another person inside. By the way, I don't know if you guys are hearing me very much clearly. Okay, so I'm just waiting. Everyone needs some charge, so I'm going to do that until they're ready for me.
At this point, she was actually having a class where she was demonstrating the waxing process step by step. Those were her two students. And of course, she professionally asked for the male to be in the room. As you may or may not know, I do support both genders. However, as he was observing, she was demonstrating and showing physically with the other females on the area. I will let you guys continue to watch. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and comment. Don't forget to turn on your post notification bell to be notified whenever I post another video.
Take time. 90 degrees. Come down. Yeah, the angle comes up. Direction.
But to me it hurt more. Right, but when you go back over with your cleanup, that is when you can connect them and just the one pull come up. Breathe.
You want to advise your clients after aftercare tips. No strenuous activities for the next 24 to 48 hours. That include exercising, sex, you know, anything to make you sweat because the pores are still open.
Okay.
Right? You want to also advise them to exfoliate their area, moisturize their areas. Right?
Because if you have to pull them individually,
when they pull it to the kitchen, I don't want it in it. Mm-hmm. You know, the kitchen, and you want it free of this pool.
If you made it this far in the video, don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and comment. Tell a friend to tell a friend. Turn on the post notification bell to be notified whenever I post another video. Ensure to follow all my socials in the description.